Rahami Sanghununcha, Mrs. Anita Gupta. She is the principal advisor of Film Federation of India. Waharu Dherene instrumental Hununsa Azakayo Global Cinema Festival, the first ever Global Cinema Festival, which is being marked and kicked off in the capital Gangtok. Ma'am, how are you feeling? How is the excitement level?
In fact, it's excellent, and I'm really enjoying every bit of it. And in fact, I have come all the way from Delhi just to attend this festival and to be a part of it. I do represent FFI, but Sikkim is my state.
Of course.
And I mean, as far as FFI goes, they are a non-government body and work under the directives of the Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, and they support in film production and also encouraging the young filmmakers. Then they also find new locations, destinations for filming, which is one of the, I would say, functions, objectives of FFI, and that's one of the purpose for them to be here, because Sikkim has excellent breathtaking locations. And who would know better than me, you know, I mean, if you go to north or west or, east or south, wherever. So that is one, I would say, agenda of this entire festival, where the teams, cine teams would be going to look for, they were going to inspect certain locations. One is the Changu Lake and the other is the Temiti Gardens. And the FFI also promotes the young, as I said, the young filmmakers, and they also have awards, film awards. Which they have it annually. In fact, the film festival happens annually, and in Sikkim we are going to have it for the first time, but hopefully we're going to have it every year. And they also institute the most friendly film awards for the states. So yes, so Sikkim is right there at the top of the, you know, I would say,
In our country, and I think throughout the world also, our place is known by the movies that are shot there, you know.
Yes,
so Sikkim somewhat we feel is kind of lagging behind, but then we hope that with this festival it will, you know, the place will be one of the shooting hotspot of the country.
Absolutely, because if I have to talk about filming in Sikkim, it is not new in Sikkim. In fact, it goes back to Satyajit Ray's film, which happened earlier, even prior to the merger of Sikkim before 1975, and we had host of films which were shot here. In fact, our national award winner Gitanjali Thapa, she's from Sikkim. And in fact, we had two recent films also, Kareeb Kareeb Single, and one was by Priyanka Chopra production. I do not remember the name, but these two have been shot, and I've seen that movie. It's done beautiful, very well. And what I can say for Sikkim, because if you see, we have right from mountain biking to trekking to, you know, going paragliding to going through the hills, river rafting, bed trekking, valleys. So ample, I would say, ideas and ample beautiful views where filming, shooting can be done. And Sikkim is like a paradise which is unexplored, untapped. So for film industry, it can actually be a very good potential. It has a potential for filming. And another thing I would like to say here is not only the beautiful location, but we are a storehouse of talent. We have more than 35 production houses, and in fact we have created a directory of our artists, film directors, artists, to technical people, to story writers, so they can provide the right, I would say, the manpower, trained manpower to feed the film industry. And also the infrastructure which is required, that can also be provided by them. And if, where it comes to the government of Sikkim is fully supporting this film industry. And in fact, the film policy which has just been launched today in the morning in the inaugural session, that speaks for the government, that how much interest they are taking and the initiative they are taking to support the the film production and support this industry. So I hope it will do well, and definitely we are going to have positive outcomes. So all the best to everyone.
Thank you so much for your time, ma'am. And we also hope that with this festival, Sikkim is back in the map of Indian film industry and the world film industry. This is Nitesh R. Pradhan for Sikkim Chronicle.